shaking seems to hinder every grasp that I had found. Moving every inch around you to defuse your private bomb. I stretch myself surrounding and protecting you from harm. I use a wallet for your mouth so when you bite you will not bleed. I draw the wire through my cheek and let it down and out my sleep. And now you're pulling out the best of me, yeah, which never ever comes. This wire's all that's left of me, and it's hooked within my gums, within my gums. So drill it, so drill it, so hard to feel it. So can you? So drill it, so drill it, so hard to feel it. If you can you? It's a show, I'd bleed for this. I'd cut myself to shame to get to know this masochist. Who's stolen my first name? Pretending he's a teacher, holding all my weight at ease. Yet the teacher seems to split in two, destroying both his knees. And now crawling, I position myself below your broken wings. I lift your feathered left arm where you hide your heart from me. I never noticed it was swollen with a touch of brutal pain. I never knew a heart could live inside the rust from all your rain, all your rain.
So drill it, so drill it, so hard to feel it. So can you? So drill it, so drill it, so hard to feel it. So can you?
I didn't think you'd bring a washcloth all to rub away. Myself and I, we share this barely beating heart of hurt. And when the hurt comes, there's an argument, a fight to save a smile, a small attack on human tears to dry them for a while. A dream we all should count on, yeah, a vision I believe. And where confidence is found, attached to wires on our sleeve. And where loneliness is history, told to pack it. And where guidance is a fortune, told to help in time of need.